Marconi, Marconi, the genius inventor Marconi.
In the land of fedoras and tasty spumoni, there lived a young genius whose name was Marconi. He'd tinker and daydream and read through the day.
Go do something useful,
his father would say. Now scientists then were already aware that electrical waves could be sent through the air, which soon led his curious brain to inquire,
could messages somehow be sent without wire?
So he took to his lab and succeeded quite well with a gadget that set off a faraway bell. He showed it to experts who told him,
dear boy, it won't work long distance, it's only a toy.
Now he could have just put it away on a shelf, but Marconi decided,
I'll see for myself.
It worked and it transmitted farther each day. When he showed it in England, it blew them away. He built them a radio system for ships to stay in close contact on long ocean trips. As he added new stations, his company grew, till all over Europe the messages flew. He then built antennas so strong and gigantic, their signals could travel across the Atlantic. He soon became rich, he was known far and wide.
Oh, that's a my boy,
said his father with pride. As others then built on his bold innovations, they gave us our popular radio stations. The airwaves are busy, and that's no baloney, because of the brains of Guglielmo Marconi.
Marconi, Marconi, the genius inventor Marconi.